Hello friends, welcome to CABPD tutorial classes. In this class we are going to learn how to draw the foundation for the main wall. Let's go to the AutoCAD. This is the AutoCAD architecture 2018 version. Now I am going to draw this diagram here. First set the units, UN, enter, decimal, keep the precision 00, then select the unit as millimeter, click OK. Initially I am going to create all the rectangles first, then I am going to arrange it per precision. Okay, select the rectangle command, select the rectangle command, click here for dimension D, enter. Length will be 300, assume take the height as 400, click it, then press space bar to repeat the same command. Take this point as the starting point, then press E, enter. Length is 450 and the depth is 100. Click, then press space bar, click here, D, enter. Length is 450 and the depth is 600. Click, then space bar, click here, D, enter. Length 750, depth 375, click space bar, click this point, D, enter. Length is 900 and the depth is 375, click here, again space bar, click D, enter. Length is 1050 and the depth is 375, click here, again space bar, click this point, D, enter. Length is 1200 and the depth is 75, click here. Once it is over, select the base one, base rectangle, and select move and take midpoint of this rectangle as the base point and move it, keep the ortho mode on and move it till the midpoint of the above rectangle. Okay, select it. Now select these two, press space bar to repeat the move command and select the center of this rectangle and move it. Select these three, press space bar, select this midpoint and move it to the midpoint of the above rectangle. Select all these things, click here and take the midpoint as the base point and move it here. Select all these things and press space bar. Now take this midpoint and move it till the midpoint of the above rectangle. Now we get all these things. Now here you can observe there are no lines here. To trim that one, select trim command, right click and trim this portion, press escape. Now we need to draw this ground level. It is at a height of 1200 mm from the bottom. Select line, select this one. From here, how much is the height? 1200. Enter. To the right, I'm going to take it as some 300 mm. Click here, press escape. Now keep the ortho mode off, select the line command, draw some lines here. Okay, one line. Now again turn back the ortho mode on, select this one and click copy and paste it. Okay, press escape, select all these things, click mirror, select this point as the base point and click here, press enter. Now select these two lines. Here we need to draw another line. Now instead of drawing, I'm going to mirror it. Select these lines and click on the mirror. Select the midpoint of this line and click here, press enter. Now here we need to show break line symbol here. So for break line, type BR, select the break line. Now I will take the size as some 100 and extension as some 100 mm, and I am going to draw a line here from here to here, press enter. Then trim this portion. Trim, right click, trim this portion. Over. Now for hatching, select hatch command and select the pattern, double line pattern, and click here. Okay, it is too large, so I'm going to reduce it. Click and hold here. Okay, now it's enough. Close it. To repeat the same hatch command, press space bar. Next, here I am going to take it as this pattern and click inside of it and increase the scale. Okay, over, press space bar again. To repeat, press space bar, select concrete pattern and click here. It is not visible concrete, nothing but the scale is too high. We need to reduce it. Reduce it, press and hold it to reduce. So you can see the concrete now. So we are getting the concrete. Now it's enough. Here also click it, then press close it. Close it. Now the plane figure is ready.